Another man killed in a car accident on the south side. This was also along Zarzamora near 410 about 10:30 last night. Police say the 25-year-old driver was speeding, lost control, and hit a utility pole. That vehicle eventually crashed into a tree. There were no other injuries.